I'm pretty adamant about getting close to the film with the heat gun. It's a good skill to practice because it's really going to improve the speed that you work at.